I don't want to be a 14-year-old virgin.